Shikha, you had your smile surgery yesterday, so how did you feel during the procedure? Were you comfortable? Did you have any discomfort or pain?
No, nothing. I absolutely felt no pain. Actually, before I even thought it was over, I think 5 minutes, I didn't expect it to finish that quick. So it was a really nice experience. I was more than being scared, I was excited that I'm getting my vision. So just after that, I just came out and it was already clear. So I was very happy about it.
From how many years are you wearing glasses?
I have it from 6th standard. From many six years. Yeah.
Then you started wearing contact lens.
Yeah, after that I started wearing contact lens. Yeah.
Because I think for your
for my work, I'm an actor actually. So the problem is we work for like 12 hours continuously. I can't wear my lens continuously. It gets very stressful. Also, since we use glycerin, water and all that, it gets very irritating. So I always wanted to get it done, but then I was just waiting for the right time. I'm very happy about
it. And after the procedure, you were comfortable? Did you have any pain?
Nothing. There was no pain. I just rested 24 hours. I slept properly. I used all the drops and I think it's perfect. I don't even feel like I went through some surgery or anything.
Yes. So you would definitely recommend this procedure?
Yeah, definitely. I think you shouldn't even think twice for it.
Because there are so many youngsters wearing glasses, contact lenses, studying.
Definitely. And the vision is much better than wearing glasses or wearing contact lenses. It's much better than that.
Your field of vision also is much
better. Like before I entered into the, before the operation, I was not wearing the glasses. Like it was totally blur. It's coming out, it was so clear already. So I was very happy about it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All the best. Yeah.